He's been charged with sexual penetration without consent and indecent assault. The schoolboy is due in the children's court next month.
A WA surfer has spoken about the moment.
He realised a 3-metre great white was circling him. Shocked bystanders.